lives of villagers and small tradespeople. That the early morning camel market in Marrakesh should also be a popular tourist attraction is not surprising. No, it's not difficult to look in on the past in this country. It's everywhere in the present.